Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and make you want me.
Now that I escape, sleep, walk, awake. Those who correlate know the world ain't cake. Jail bars ain't golden gates. Those who fake, they break. When they meet their 400-pound mate, if I could rule the world, everyone would have together, of course. We get the up and on their horse. Kick around, drinking moonshine. I pour a sip on the concrete. But in the seats, but no, don't weep. Why clefs in a state of sleep, thinking about that I did last week. Money in the bag, banker look like a drag. I wanna play with pelicans from here to Baghdad. Think fast, I think I'm hit. My girl pinched my hips to see if I still exist. I think not, I'll send a letter to my friends. A born again hooligan, only to be king again.
Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not, here I come. I play my enemies like a game of chess where I rest. No stress if you don't smoke less. I must confess, my destiny's manifest. There's some vortex and sweats. I make tracks like I'm homeless. Rap orgies with Orgy and Best. Capture your bounty like Elliot Ness. Yes, bless you if you represent the food. But
hey, what's up, guys? It's Chris here with JusLuv Cooking. So this episode, I have something new, and I'm not wearing my sando or my tank top. What I have here is a JusLuv Cooking special t-shirt made for me, my wife, and my child. So make sure to follow cocoandrebel on Instagram. So that's cocoandrebel, cocoandrebel. Yeah. And yeah, let's get started with this episode. So my friend Rob and Kat, they actually gave us Laos sausage without the casing. So what I did was I turned them into lumpia. So lumpia is a spring roll. So here it is. So it's like a Filipino spring roll, but stuffed with Lao sausage. So check this out, guys. You see that? Still steaming. All right, let's give it a sample. Actually, I have some garlic chili sauce here as well. So let's give this a dip. Get some extra kick. Here it is. Okay, let's go for another one. Very good. Thanks, Rob. Thanks, Kat. So yeah, the first thing I can taste in this Lao sausage lumpia is the chilies, the lemongrass, and the garlic. Very delicious. All right, guys, I'm gonna keep smashing this. Peace.